So today in this video, we shall learn to find the HCF of 22 and 66 by prime factorization method. So in this method, first of all, we find out the prime factors of 22. So it is 2 times 11 mean 22 and 11 times 1 mean it is 11. Like as the prime factors of 66 are, it is 2 times 33 mean 66, 3 times 11 mean 33, and 11 times 1 mean it is 11. So from these prime factors, so we can write 22 is equal to 2 times 11, like as 66 is equal to, from this part it is 2 times 3 times 11. So it's HCF is equal to, now we have to find out the common factors in the prime factors of 22 and 66. So the first common factor here is 2 and second one is 11. So HCF is the product of all the common factors. So it is 2 times 11. So it is equal to 22. So 22 is the highest common factor of 22 and 66. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.